The name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. My dear newly baptized, born again in Christ by baptism, you have become a new member by Christ. A new member of Christ and of his prison people. Now you are to share the outpouring of the Holy Spirit among us, the Spirit sent by the Lord on the apostles of Pentecost, and given by them and their successors to be baptized. The promised strength of the Holy Spirit which you have received will make you more like Christ and help you to be witness to his suffering, death, and resurrection. It will strengthen you to be an active member of the Church and to build up the body of Christ in faith and love. My dear friend, let us pray to God our Father that he will pour out the Holy Spirit on this newly baptized to strengthen him with his gifts and anoint him to be more like Christ, the Son of God. All-powerful God, Father of our Lord Jesus, by the water and the Holy Spirit, you freed your Son from sin and gave him new life. Send your Holy Spirit upon him to be his helper and guide. Give him the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and worthiness. Fill him with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Be sealed with the gift of the Holy Spirit. Please be with me.